Hey guys, welcome back. Today we're going to be doing a portrait of Warwick Davis. For those of you who do not know who Warwick Davis is, Warwick is an outstanding actor who really is as crafty as they get. You will not, most of the time, you will not know that Warwick has been in the movie you're watching simply because he's everywhere. He really is. Warwick is everywhere. Okay, now, I had my previous knowledge on the videos that I enjoyed from Warwick, and they include Time Bandits and Willow. Who could forget Willow? Willow is an outstanding movie. For any of you who have not watched and have kids, Time Bandits and Willow, brilliant movie. Then on the same token, you've got other movies like he was in all the Star Wars, for example. Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy, which I had only actually found out right now when I Googled that. I had no idea. This guy's in everything. Like Warwick Davis was all of the Leprechauns from the horror Leprechaun, which is awesome. Awesome. Anyway, today we're going to be starting off by doing a little bit of sponge work. I've already done the drawing for this one, so it's looking pretty good. The gist of it is I'm going to do a little bit of sponge work, a little bit of inking. We're going to do a little bit of running effect. I'm then going to be using a chalk and an airbrush, and we're going to create a decent portrait of Warwick Davis. Beautiful, beautiful. Looking exactly the way I want it to be.